The problem is, some of you think we're just singing. Let me tell you, we are declaring in the spirit. And some of you are receiving new oil. Some of you are receiving new strength. Some of you are receiving new tongue. You gotta believe with me. You gotta believe with me. This atmosphere is not an ordinary atmosphere. This presence is the presence of a mighty God. It's the presence of a powerful God. It's the presence of a miracle walking God. You can roll in the spirit. Just roll in the spirit. There is a release of new power. There is a release of new anointing. There is a release. As we are worshiping, hallelujah. If you are tired of the level you are in the spirit, just come quickly. If you are tired of that same level every day, same level, I am talking about stagnation in the ministry, stagnation in your life, stagnation in education, stagnation in business, stagnation in family, come forward. There is a grace of release this evening. Namakuya bazanda la bashaya. I want us to declare these words because the Holy Spirit is going to release a new anointing, new strength to move to the next level. You are going to be propelled to another dimension, to a next level of your life, next level of your business, next level of your ministry. Need chances. service. Just believe there's a power coming upon you right now. There is power coming upon you right now. Some of you will feel like fire. Some of you will feel like electricity coming upon your body. Just release yourself to that energy. Release yourself to that power. Because this evening, you're going to be released. You're going to be released in the name of Jesus.
Be filled
in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Kalaba. You have received new oil. You have received new anointing. You have received new power. You have received a new spirit. And it is a spirit from the Lord, a spirit of wisdom, a spirit that will teach you how to get profit. In the name of Jesus, it's being released in your life right now. Amaya Kanamashana.